Down low, Knight to the hole with a stop. Pretty good start.
Multiple shots from any possession.
Layup by Birchfield and a great pass by Nathan Knight. Top. Nathan Knight. Nathan tries to penetrate, pushing in the lane, driving layup, rolls around and muscles on. Malone, left side Birchfield, long three. Good. High post, bounce pass. Cone gets a pick, 15 footer, good. Now David Cone for three. Off the mark, no good, it's Pierce with a follow up. For an over NBA three, wow. Bounce pass up top to Knight. Now Malone, far three from the right side. Caught down the lane, a little runner, and he knocks it down. Pierce, lobbing underneath Nathan Knight, layup good. What a pass from Justin. To Knight, hands that basketball to Pierce. Pierce the three, quick release, quick three. Three-pointer, left side, Justin Pierce. David Cone, to the left. In the corner, it goes to Rowley. He'll have an open three. Good. He made him pay. Right side to Pierce. Pierce, runner off the glass. Good.
Creation in the lane.
Pierce stops and pops for three. Good. Justin Pierce is feeling it. He's got 18. Behind the back dribble to Birchfield. Birchfield following 15-footer. Good. Pierce has got a great first half. Down low, Nathan Knight to the hole. Way up good. Nathan Knight, another deuce. Thompson missed the tray.
Make sure we get a bucket there.
Well, Pierce, that's a pretty good make sure. Dawkins gets the rebound. Blocked by Knight. Knight dribbling it around. Will he find Birchfield open? And he connects. Hands it to Malone. Out front to Nathan Knight. Underneath to Malone. Lay up good. What a pass.
Well, that's a way to rebound the basketball.
Rowley for three from the baseline. Four. David Cone out hustling everybody. Birchfield layup. Underneath, good pass. Nathan Knight with a dunk.
He ain't hurt that bad.
Tonight with 13 on the shot clock. That's Pierce. Lipson separates. Top to Pierce. Underneath, Birchfield reverse layup. Good.
That is a great pass.
Side Rowley. Rowley to the free throw line. 15-footer goes. To Paul Rowley. Rowley trying to penetrate. Bounce pass underneath to Nathan. To the hole. Layup good. And he is fouled. Beasley Thompson.
That's the only problem that 1-3-1.
And a great steal by David Cone. Between the circles. Hands that ball to Pierce with 7 on the shot clock. Throws up a tray. Rolls around and finds the bottom of the net. The final score. After getting a 7-point win down at Elon, they get a 7-point win here at Capital Arena. 99-92 the final.